So it's the Scot, Ryan Gauld, with a chance to probably win this from the spot for the Whitecaps. Deep into stoppage time here. Gauld having come off the bench. Up against McMath, and what a penalty that is! Ryan Gauld puts the Whitecaps into a 2-1 lead. Scores from the spot with time running out.
And then Gauld just waits. The main game start, he just securely puts it into the opposite corner of Zach McMath's.